So we always try and envisage what this better future should be like on the show. And I'm guessing, James, that you're the kind of person who uses a lot of free software.
That is correct.
Is that your vision of the future? Is the vision of the future that all software is free software? Or are you more humble in your dreams?
I mean, I feel like in an ideal world, everything would be susceptible to inspection, would be customizable in this way, would be stuff that I can take and do new things with, that I can drag in new directions, maybe that only matter to me. All tech should kind of be customizable by the people who use it. People should have control over the tech they use. And so, yes, I would like as much of it as possible to be susceptible to those dynamics. Because as soon as things are proprietary, as soon as you lose the ability to do that, you lose control over the world around you. And so much of our world is mediated by technology. And as soon as you start removing the ability to kind of look under the hood and the ability to tinker with it, the ability to change it, you just rob everyone of their ability to control the world around them. So as much of it as possible, yes, I would never say that you should never have any proprietary software. I would never say we should have rules that outlaw it. But what I would say is that everywhere we can kind of insert it, everywhere that we can move it, we do a great benefit to all the people who have to interact with that software and have to use it over time.